Hello everyone! Sundowner is a very hard boss at first, but when you learn how to fight him, he becomes very easy to defeat. Use defensive offense against this move to avoid taking damage. His overhead swing is easy to parry and counterattack, but he will protect himself with those armor panels. Cut across designated line, and when he lowers his guard, cut off armor panels and go. Be careful not to hit the rest of them. Try to keep Sundowner between you and that helicopter to avoid its fire. Strip him of those panels and you're in phase 2. Phase 2 is pretty straightforward fight. Block and dodge his attacks till he falls off the roof. Phase 3 is actually a mini game. Just dodge all the debris flying at you. And after a short quick time event, this fight is over. And that's it. Thanks for watching.